first, you get the money, then you get the power, then you get the chicks.